glad that's over with. Thanks for the help. Come on over here and have a word. Come on, what are you waiting for? What, you don't feel like talking? Hey, seriously, we need to talk.
What are you doing out here all alone? Where are your men?
I'm not gonna risk their lives. Sorry I had to drip.
Don't worry. This is just an average day.
Right. I'd hate to see a busy morning.
Tell me exactly what happened.
No one knows for sure. She left and...
Her best men?
No. I'd been drinking a lot. Search parties. Found their bodies the next day, and the shadow carja are animals. Yeah, well...
Are you sure you're all right?
Well, I'm sober, so...
Well,
don't get used to it.
You don't have...
No. But it must have been urgent.
Why would the Shadow Carja...
Because they hate us. And Ursa most of all. They've been licking their wounds for 2 years.
All right.
Come on, follow me. Broke the ceasefire as soon as they set foot in the cleft. Almost there. Hey, this is it, where the ambush happened. Our soldiers have been over it, but maybe that fancy artifact of yours can find a clue or something. Please. I need to find the bastards that did
this. They were scattered there. Those bloodstains, not the kind that would pool around a corpse. They look like smears. It must be Shadow Carja armor. Strange. Not a scratch on it. A Shadow Carja spear. It's perfectly sharp. Never seen action. These look like drag marks. Did someone move a body through here?
What do you see there?
This stain forms a line. As if blood dripped off the edge of something. Like a cart. See? Cart tracks. I think someone moved the bodies here, then scattered them across the field.
Wait. Are you saying the dead found here were killed somewhere else? But why would the Shadow Carja do that?
At this point, I'm not taking it for granted that the Shadow Carja are responsible.
Of course they were.
Well, let's follow these tracks and find out.
Why fake an ambush?
There's more to this, and we're gonna figure it out.
These guys aren't Shadow Carja. They're from my tribe, the Oseram.
Is this how your people usually greet each other?
Keep your defenses up!
Still here?
Fully said. Patience. I think it's calling in machines. Get ready.
Asaram, not Shadow Carja. Looks like I was wrong about everything, as usual. Please, use that second sight of yours. I have to know what really happened.
I'm on it.
Thank you.
What are those leather straps? Armor straps. Cut with a knife. And a rock with blood on it. So much blood. A lot of people died here. A massacre. Those rocks, they're shattered. Something hit these stones. Something I've never seen before. These look like Vanguard weapons. There's no blood on them. Ursa's men didn't fight back. Looks like you could mount some equipment on that thing. There, by the tripod. A used power cell.
This is Ursa's helmet. I thought she died in the field below, but must have been here. All this trickery. For what? Feels like it's just to torture me.
I have a theory. But it takes a little imagination.
So far, your theories are better than other people's facts.
All right. I think the Oseram ambushed Ursa and her men with a new weapon. They mounted it on that tripod up there. It fires waves of force, maybe sound. Looks like it cracked the stone there. I think it paralyzes people instead of killing them. It dropped the Vanguard right there. No blood on their weapons. No fight.
But why paralyze them if you're only gonna move them and gut them?
They were trying to hide something. Look here, a bloody rock.
That they used to smash Ursa's face in.
Or someone else's. These leather straps have been cut, as if they took the armor off someone.
That can't be. Her body is lying in state in Meridian. I saw it.
You said she was unrecognizable. Maybe they switched another body into her armor, someone around the same size, and mutilated it enough so it could have been anyone, even Ursa. Go back to Meridian. Take another look at that body. If it's really Ursa, of course I'm wrong. But if I'm right...
Then my sister could be alive. I'm going. Meet me back there when you can.
Thank you.
Save these for the trail. That'll keep my stomach quiet. Saving these for the trail. I'll tuck that away. Tough, but I'm used to it. Probably needed the wash. That'll help. Thank you.
fight, always stay alert. That's what I say. It's not what I imagined when I was a boy, but it's decent work keeping the city safe.
No one goes into the palace without an invitation.
Greetings, Aloy. I am known as Blameless Marad. Please come with me.
What do you mean? Where's Erend?
He's inside, attending the Sun King. Where we should be. Follow me, please.
All of these people are here to see the Sun King.
Yes, and each has come to ask a favor of him. Unpleasant, but that's politics. The Sun King is eager to meet you, the machine tamer with a curious eye for detail. It's all very intriguing.
I'm not here to intrigue you.
Too late.
First the Oseram gets special treatment, and now outlanders from the south of the Sun King haven't heard.
Passed by some outlander woman? Unacceptable. I've been here for 2 hours, and this Nora goes to the front of the line.
Ignore them. Nobles are like children who whine when they don't get a second helping of dessert.
What's the Sun King like?
The most important thing is what he isn't like. His father. I think you'll find him to be a reasonable man.
Aloy of Venora. She who sees the unseen. Welcome. It would seem you have done me a great service. Erend, tell her what you found.
I checked Ursa's tomb. You were right. The body is missing a scar below her right knee. I gave it to Ursa when we were kids, fighting over a toy sword.
If the body is not Ursa's, then we must assume she is still alive. And I will not abandon her.
We only know she was taken, not who took her.
I can help with that. Ursa has an enemy among the Oseram. A warlord named Dervon.
Impossible. Every clan in the claim has been hunting for him since the liberation. He has to be dead by now.
No other Oseram had the motive and ingenuity to lure Ursa into this trap. I expect to find him lurking somewhere near the border. I've already sent an agent to investigate. He'll be waiting for word from us at the marketplace in Pitchcliff.
I can't move troops to the border without provoking the Oseram. But I could send a few vanguardsmen. And perhaps an exceptionally gifted Nora as well. Erend, Marad, let me discuss it with her privately. I hate to impose further after all you've done, but this is a matter of great importance to me.
It sounds like Ursa means...
Without her Oseram vanguard, I would not have been able to live. Since then, it has been difficult to maintain, so you see, I need...
Who is Dervahl, exactly?
To understand Dervahl... You must first understand my father. He believed that blood sacrifice would solve. Dervahl fought back. He crafted powerful weapons and rallied. He captured Dervahl's wife and daughter.
So why would Dervahl go to so much trouble to kidnap Ursa?
He felt she betrayed him. She fought by his side until she realized he planned to raise Meridian and butcher its people. And she came to me. Together, we stopped him. And liberate Dervahl has spent every moment since trying to get revenge. He made so many powerful enemies.
I'd like to ask you something.
By all means.
They call you a sun god who killed his own father in order...
They say you can see the invisible, split an arrow at 50 paces and...
It's not too far off.
Well... I would like to unite the tribes in harmony, but you saw how many courtiers.
Quite a place you've got here. You can-
You don't approve. Well, I have a secret for you. Neither- But we must be patient. Change-
But will it happen at all, while men live in palace?
It might. Eventually.
Your politics seem Very
I couldn't have liberated Meridian without the help of Ursa and her Oseram fleet, but the Eildermen of the Oseram clans and the Claim have become jealous of their success. It's a volatile situation. Ursa helps keep the peace, promising a future based on mutual...
What can you tell me about the Shadow Carja?
They are remnants of my father's regime. Like him, they care only for domination and seek to draw upon the power of the sun by spilling blood in its name. Since Ursa helped me take this city from them, they were perfect scapegoats. Dervahl knew that.
I need to get going.
I know. Well.
Who says that?
Marad, for one. Don't
never know when I might need these. These will keep. A fork. This must be when Asan was supposed to check in. Nutritious. like there was a scuffle here, but no body. If someone dragged Nassan off, there should be tracks. Oh, here we are. Let's see where they went.
Might be something up there! What's that up there?
A shadow carjacked first. Let's hope Nassan is inside. The Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Here's my stuff.
Shadow Carja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Thank you.
blasted. Man down!
Two blasted jumping.
Oh well. Is that? Help me, fool! No! For the rock can't take another. Very good. Blood. Something broke. Bad.
All will fall before the true Kaja.
The Shadow Kaja outpost. Let's hope Nassan is inside.
Guide this through the heart of my foe.